as part of this new chapter in your life, you're going to need to understand your financial situation and your finances enough so that you'll be able to make a good decision, not just about what's going to help you now, but what will also help you in the future. Even if you've never dealt with loans or credit scores or bank accounts before, you're going to be doing that as a newly single person, and so it's important that you begin to get an idea of how these things work. You don't need to be an expert the very first day, but to ensure your future success, you're going to need to know something about it.